As the world continues to move to net zero emissions, the U.S. realizes electrification will be the key to helping us lower our carbon footprint. By 2030, it is estimated 48 million electrical vehicles will be in use, supported by 30 million chargers. As more electric vehicles enter the market, the right infrastructure must be in place to meet the 2050 net zero emissions target. That is why the federal government passed the bipartisan infrastructure law, which allocated $7.5 billion to develop America's EV charging infrastructure. As America starts building this new network, issues will slow down the process. Issues such as procurement, logistics, coordination, and field installation. A typical EV charging station has numerous complex electrical components such as transformer, low voltage distribution, rectifiers, and chargers which must be procured separately, then installed. As a result, this process can take several months to commission, then build. At Virginia Georgia Transformer, we are taking a different approach on how to transmit and distribute needed power for EV rectifiers and chargers. Introducing E2V, your plug-and-play integrated power solution built by Virginia Georgia Transformer. E2V is a self-contained power module that includes a medium voltage switchgear, a main breaker, low voltage power distribution, and a dry transformer. E2V's flexible configuration enables users to build a scalable integrated power module that includes low voltage distribution that can support 4, 6, or 8 350 kilowatt level 2 and DC fast chargers. An output power ranging from 500 kVA to 4000 kVA, and an AC input voltage ranging from 15 to 35 kV class. All units have an AC output voltage of 480 volts AC, 3-phase at 60 Hz. E2V is NEMA 3R rated and can withstand operating environments ranging from negative 31 degrees Fahrenheit to 122 degrees Fahrenheit. E2V's innovative design takes away the logistical and installation complexities by providing a safe solution with medium voltage switchgear preventing fault from traveling upstream and a dry transformer that seamlessly steps down medium voltage to 480 volts, then to low power distribution and protection to chargers and rectifiers. So no field integration is required. Installation is simple and fast. Place E2V on a concrete pad, connect and flip the switch. You are now wired to the power grid. The all-in-one convenient package moves power seamlessly from substations to the EV rectifiers and chargers. And it's built by Virginia Georgia Transformer. With over 50 years of experience, VTC is America's leading expert in moving energy through the power grid. Headquartered in Roanoke, Virginia, VTC is North America's largest leading manufacturer of transformers, with factories located in Roanoke, Virginia, Pocatello, Idaho, Rincon, Georgia, and Chihuahua, Mexico. VTC manufactures a range of transformers, including liquid type rated 500 kVA to 1400 MVA, and dry type rated from 300 kVA to 20 MVA, and specialty transformers such as drive isolation, single phase, and zigzag, just to name a few. VTC supports EV, Bitcoin, data centers, utility, and renewable markets. As we move toward greater EV adoption built around our everyday lives, where we live, work, and play, innovative solutions are needed to support and build the needed infrastructure. Rely on the experts at VTC, your moving energy expert, to configure your integrated E2V power solution today. Contact us today at sales@virginiatransformer.com or 1-800-882-3944.